Right now in St. Bernard Parish, a man is dead after being shot by his brother. The sheriff's office says it happened in Chalmette on Plaza Drive. Deputies said they found a man last night shot in his arm and chest, and he died at the scene. Also there was the victim's brother, and he himself told deputies he was the one who shot his brother. Deputies haven't charged him yet because they're still trying to figure out what happened and what led up to all of this.